Here, what up everybody, this is Hectic Killer here, bringing you episode 4 of my series called Jumps and Spots. Oh my. If you guys, okay, number 1, if you guys didn't know, you actually can jump on this. And that's it, and just, you can actually take out people from here. Damn, bam, 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 okay. Nah, you can't jump on that, I hate when that happens. Alright, let's go on to number 2. Alright. When you normally come down here and you just go through that, right? There's always a camper here, trust me. What you have to do is just look up here. You can actually take them out from here. Bang, bang, bang. Alright, let's go on to number 3. Alright, this way. Damn, jump, I'm jumping on the rooftops. Alright, so jump up here, jump up there, that's it. You can't, some people don't really notice that you can actually jump on this because it doesn't show an X. So I just jumped on it. Alright, let's go on to number 4. Is there even a number? No, sorry. Alright, look, so basically what you do is jump up on this rail and jump, press X, and just, you can actually really defend C here because you have a lot of cover. Let's go on to number 5. Oh, that's number 2. Okay, let me just stop messing about. Oh, okay, normally when they're out, there's always people coming down there. There's most times spawning there. Just come here, lie down, and just take them out, or just chuck a grenade. Oh yeah, a tip for you guys. If you see a blowing a car on fire, trust me, shoot it. Because when you shoot it and that explodes and it kills one of the other team enemy, you get the points for it, and it actually does count towards the kill streak. Thanks for watching episode 4, and that's it of Jumps and Sport. Alright, thank you everybody, and bye bye. Subscribe, like, peace. I'm out.